Hi, this is the second time of UI7Kit video. In this video, I will patch an app from the clean state. If you feel hard to apply UI7Kit to your application, just follow steps of this video. This is a very simple app to decode QR code. This app includes a few buttons, alert view, navigation bar, table view, and action sheet. Before starting to patch, if you never have used CocoaPod, try this command. This command will install and set up CocoaPod to your system. After the first running, you never need to do this job again. I skipped this step because I did it already. If you tried it, wait a few minutes. This step is not very fast. If you installed it long time ago, check the CocoaPod version. Make the version larger than 0.22. Pod file is a setup file for CocoaPod. If you don't have a pod file in your project, create one. First line should be platform. Because UI7Kit is available from iOS 5, add 5.0 after the iOS. Add path UI7Kit to the second line. You don't need the other two paths. They are used for other features. After editing the path file, run the path install. Or, if you used CocoaPod before, path update. While CocoaPod install UI7Kit to the project, edit source code first. This is the easiest step. First, replace UIKit to UI7Kit. Second, insert a line of code before UI application main. Now waiting for the installing. Oh, it is done already. You should use XC workspace instead of Xcode project after install CocoaPod. Okay, now run the patched project. UI7Kit is safe for the App Store. This app also is downloadable from the App Store. Okay, now run the patched project. All the controls are patched. If you have any question or found a bug or missing features, please feel easy to visit the project and leave a message on the issue page. Thank you.